Welcome to Segments by Trestle. I'm Ellen McCullough, Senior Product Marketing Manager. Here at Trestle, we believe that your store's own data is the key to helping you understand your customers' purchase behavior and improve your digital marketing. Our goal is to help you solve your business's most pressing problems by providing actionable insights through data analytics. Today, I'm going to show you how our product segments can help your business in two ways. First is by increasing repeat orders. Second is by increasing average order value. I'll quickly demonstrate this by using our demo store, Flavortown, which sells spices. Here we have the segments main dashboard. Within the last year, Flavortown has had just over 60,000 customers with an average customer lifetime value of $1,200 and an average order value of about $132. Wow, our customers buy a lot of spices. Now on to the problem. Flavortown wants to increase repeat sales. One way we can do that is by targeting first-time customers with an email campaign to get them to come back for that second order. Segments can help you optimize your email timing so that more customers come back to your site and buy again. Here is what we call the lifecycle journey. This grid cuts your customers into 12 different segments or lists. The rows are split by number of orders, while the columns are split by churn risk, which is calculated algorithmically based on your customer data. So, Flavortown wants to increase repeat orders. How about sending a special offer to those at-risk one-timers? Incentivize them to buy again. Here we can see some additional information about the customers in this segment, as well as suggestions on how to engage these customers. You may be wondering, now that I have a list of customers, how do I send that email? We can sync this segment with our integrated email platforms, including Klaviyo, MailChimp, and ActiveCampaign, and the list will automatically port over to that platform. If we turn on AutoSync, the list will update daily. We never have to think about email lists again. Now that we have our customer list connected to our marketing platform, we need to figure out when to send that special offer. Our purchase timing feature will help us take the guesswork out of campaign timing. Here's our purchase timing feature. I'm specifically going to look at the distribution of times between customers' first and second purchase. From this chart, we can determine when people are at risk to churn and target them with our special offer. The goal is to catch them at that exact right moment to maximize the efficacy of the campaign. This chart is split into three sections: active, at risk, and churned. Segments makes these distinctions based on the shape of this curve. Up here, it says that most of the customers who returned for a second order did so within 49 days. 49 days is the point where customers turn from active to at risk based on this store's data. Maybe then we want to send that special offer after 50 days. Using this information, we can create a flow with our synced segment in our marketing platform to target first-time customers with a special offer exactly 50 days after their initial order. Here at Trestle, we've seen the strategy of segmenting and adjusting campaign timing increase click-through rates and increase store revenue for almost all of our clients with all kinds of businesses: makeup, fashion, food, even construction materials. All of these timings are calculated based on your own customer data. It is perfectly tailored to your business. You can even see the success of the campaign in this graph. After sending the offer, there's a visible uptick in customers returning for that second purchase. So, we've talked about how segments can help you increase repeat purchases. Now let's see how we can help you increase average order value. Our product relations feature can help you understand what products are best paired to increase cross-sell. On the left here, we have a list of our different products. If I click ancho chili powder, I can see that 45% of customers who purchased ancho chili powder also purchased ground Ceylon cinnamon. Sounds like we're making mole. Within this product box, there's a link to create a segment. This automatically creates a list of customers who bought ancho chili powder but have not yet bought ground cinnamon. This way, we can target chili powder customers with this specific product recommendation and get customers coming back for this cross-sell. We've seen how segments can help you increase repeat sales and increase average order size. And you may have noticed this only used 3 of our features. There are many more. We'd love to see how else segments can help you leverage your data and better understand your customers. Till next time.